for sure.
Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, please, please, please subscribe and like and comment down below. Today I am going to be vlogging a day in my life. I chose today because like it's probably the most interesting my life will ever get as far as like a weekday, a week during school. So I hope you guys enjoy this video and let's get started. Kitchen and make basically a smoothie every day. Today I think I'm gonna do the PB&J one. So if you want to know how to do it, I can put the ingredients down below for how to make that smoothie. Also if you watch this, it'll show you every ingredient I put in it. It's pretty easy, so let's go check it out.
Thank you.
Okay, so now that I'm done making my smoothie, I'm going to head to Marissa, who does my eyelashes, because they need to get fixed because they look, I literally like killed them. I think I like, I don't know if it's if I cry too much or if it's just because I like literally have not been taking care of them this week. Sorry, Marissa. But so I'm gonna go do that. And then after I'm going to school, and I'm not gonna film that because vlogging that would just like not be fun and no one really wants to see me go to school. But I'm gonna go to school. Then after that, I'm gonna vlog me going to get my nails done. So I'm really excited for that. So I'm gonna go get that done. Okay, I know you guys probably don't care and excuse my messy room, but basically every day I wear Lulu. It depends what day it is on which leggings I wear. I really like the Aligns. I always get these just because they're like super soft, super like sleepable in. My jacket's from Lulu too. I just got it. And this shirt is like a mess, I know, but I'm a mess, so yeah. But I will see you guys at the eyelash place.
So I got here like super early. I'm usually always like super early. I don't know why I don't have my sunglasses on, but I'm usually always super early to things just because I never know what's gonna happen. And like my dad has always taught me to get early, to go early to stuff, except work. I like show up to work like 5 minutes before my shift, which is fine. Cause like I've been there for a while, but, I don't know, like, I want to talk about something while I'm waiting. I really want to know what you guys want me to vlog next. If you really have a good idea, please comment down below. I know my next vlog is going to be me and Maddie doing a mukbang or mukbang or however you say it. If you guys don't know what that is, it's super fun. It's basically me and Maddie are gonna go drive around and get certain like foods from fast food places for us to eat, and we're gonna just like go to like a whole bunch of different food places so we can make each other eat all this bad stuff. I'm kind of scared personally because I don't really eat really bad. Like I snack on some bad foods, but I don't eat like fast food like that, so I'm kind of scared. I'm pretty sure like I might throw up within like the second fast food place, but I'm also really excited to do that because I really want some like funny stupid content on my page. So if you guys also have any more videos that you want me to post, any vlogs that you want me to do, please comment down below. Please, 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 please. Because I'm really open to see what you guys have for me. And I'm running out of ideas. So that would be great if you can do that. I don't know. I'm excited. I'm not really excited. I don't know. Mukbangs are kind of scary. Just because, like, I don't know what Maddie's going to pick out for me to eat. I don't even know what I'm going to give her to eat. I don't know. I don't know, but I'm excited just because I want, like, I want a guest on my page. I want, like, a lot of people don't really want to be on camera, so I guess that's, like, an issue with some people. My little sister didn't even want to do it, so I don't know. It just depends on who you are, so I'm excited for that. I'm probably going to film that next week, and it'll probably be up maybe that weekend, depending on how busy I am with school and stuff. Okay, so I just finished getting them done, and they look amazing. Marissa does an amazing job every single time I get them done. If you guys are looking for, like, a new place to get your eyelashes done, if you haven't gotten them, like, done before, or you just need to find, a better place, I will put all of Marissa's information in my comments below, so you guys know exactly like how to contact her. I'll give you her Instagram, and you can like DM her for more information or anything that you need. But yeah, she does an amazing job. Her full sets are 100 and her fills are only 40. So I really suggest you guys do her or go to her, because her stuff is definitely a lot cheaper than a lot of eyelash places that I've heard of. So you guys should definitely go check her out. And she does a lot more things other than lashes as well. I'm so sad because I'm going to school right now. But then after class, I am going to get my nails done. So I'm super excited for that. So I will see you guys when I'm going to get my nails done. So I did a little pink color. I always usually do pink because I love pink. I don't know, I just always love pink and that's always what I go for. So yeah, I love it. Now I have to go pay my bills and go get food before work, but yeah.
Okay, so now I'm headed to Lulu because I totally got the wrong size. I usually get Aligns, if you guys don't know. I love Aligns, love them to death, but I literally got a size 6 and I have like 6 pairs of Aligns. So I think I'm gonna go and get a different pair and exchange these ones for a different pair. I think I'm gonna get a whole different pair, but we'll see. Or joggers, I'm not exactly sure, but I'm on my way to go do that. And then hopefully that'll be the last thing I do. And then hopefully when I get home, I will do the gym. Hopefully I will have time to go do the gym. So we'll see, depending on how I feel by the time I get home. But I will vlog that as well, just so you guys can see a little bit of what I do. I'm probably just gonna do a cardio night, but we'll see how I'm feeling, and then I will vlog that as well.
So I made a little regular romaine salad with my Trader Joe's dressing for dinner, just because I ate like crap last night, and I'm watching a little Blacklist. But while I'm doing that, I wanted to show you guys what I ended up exchanging my leggings for. I got another pair of leggings, but I got a whole different pair. I had the Aligns. I love the Aligns. Don't get me wrong. I love the Aligns. I'm wearing Aligns right now, but I wear Aligns so much and I have so many Aligns. So I wanted to try something different. So I got these are the cropped, let me see, I think they're not the Wonder Unders, they are the In Movement cropped. So these I like a little better because they are a little bit easier to work out in, because they're a little, they're soft like the Aligns, which I love. Like, that's what I'm obsessed with, is like the softness of Aligns. So I had to get something that had the same exact like feeling to it. So I got these, which I like because they have the lines, and Aligns don't really have the line part, and I'm kind of obsessed with the lines, but I liked these a lot better to work out in. And Aligns, you're not really supposed to work out in them, you're supposed to just use them for yoga. So I decided to change into grab some more yoga pants, more leggings for working out. And then I also got the Free to Be Wild. It's so comfy, I can wear it to bed, literally. I love it. The front is really cute. It's super nice and snug and soft, and it will be easy to work out in. I'm gonna work out in both of these things tonight, so I'll let you guys know how it goes and how I like it and how it feels. But I'm obsessed with the back of this, so that's also why I bought it, and I love this color. So I'm obsessed with those two things that I bought. So the Free to Be Bra and Free to Be Wild and In Crop leggings. Get them if you have not gotten them yet, but get Aligns before you get any of these. But this is really exciting. I'm really excited to try these out. And yeah, so I will probably vlog at the gym
just so you guys can see a little bit of what I do, but not.
DJ turn it up, better DJ bring it back. Tell the DJ turn it up, better DJ bring it back. Tell the DJ turn it up, better DJ bring it back. Tell them play that shit again. Tell them that you like that line. DJ turn it up, better DJ bring it back. Tell the DJ turn it up, better DJ bring it back. Tell the DJ turn it up, better DJ bring it back. Tell them play that shit again. Tell them
turn up the bass.
Okay guys, sorry, I literally look like a mess, but that is the end of my video. That's basically what I do in a day during a weekday. I don't normally always get my nails done, but I try to get them done at least a few times a day, but that's the end of what I do in a day. And I just have a lot that I do during the week, and it's so hard to vlog everything, but that's like the most important things that I do and most, I don't know, exciting things I do. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully my next video will be a mukbang video, or I can film a workout video for you guys. Just let me know. And if you haven't already, please like, comment, and subscribe on this video. If you liked it, if you didn't like it, what you want more from me, what you want me to do, and I appreciate it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much. Bye.